This is the end of the DC Age.
Take that.